Today we are going to revisit the overriding concept that Gavin Harrison coined and look at how Matt Gaskar has taken it up a notch into overriding of the backbeat. I'll be using a section of the brain dance to demonstrate this concept. Both the guitars are in 7. And Matt Gaskar follows suit with his kick and his right hand, but overrides the snare backbeat in 4. I will play you a simple example of this. And here's what it sounds like if you don't override. Max uses this concept a lot with Animals as Leaders on songs such as Lippincott and Cascade. You can also hear it being used in the progressive realm with bands like Tesseract and Pliny.